I hear you, alarm clock, I hear you. Another day of school. Better get up. Don't want to be late. I should take a shower. Maybe she won't be at school today. Maybe, she has somewhere to go. I just hope she doesn't bully me today. Not another day of torture. You know what? I should just enjoy my shower and stop thinking about her. Enjoy the peace I have for now. Da 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 da. It's time for me to get out. That was nice. It just didn't last long enough. I should put on my glasses. Let's see what clothes I have to wear. Maybe if I wear cute clothes, she won't bully me. What am I thinking? She always bullies me. She hates me. But I don't know why. I don't know what I ever did to her. I just need to remember to stay confident. I'm gold. I should hurry up and head downstairs. Oh, I guess Mom wasn't here. She didn't get to pack my lunch. Okay, I'll pack it myself. Let's see, banana, what else? You walking on the moon, and now you're feeling low, oh, oh. What they said wasn't true. You're beautiful, oh. Sticks and stones break your bones. I know what you're feeling. Words like those won't steal your glow. You're one in a million years. This is for all the girls, boys all over the world. It's Owen Rosie Pie. First of all, I would like to say thank you so much AG Snapshots for letting me enter into your contest. Just being a part of it is great, and I hope whoever wins is happy, because if they're happy, I'm happy. I want you to know, AG Snapshots, you're one of my most favorite and inspirational YouTubers. You're just amazing, and therefore my shout-out goes to AG Snapshots. Something I would also like to mention is that this video is not fiction. It's based off of my life, because people have bullied me, because I like American Girl dolls. I wanted to make sure that this video would have a good purpose. I wanted everyone to know bullying is very hurtful, and can cause tremendous changes in people's lives. However, I try to stay strong, and not be afraid to show who I really am, despite the many hurtful words that have been said to me. I put 100% time, effort, and heart into this video, and I hope everyone likes it. This is the first stop motion I've ever done, and it took about 17 hours and 7,000 pictures to finish. This project was harder for me to finish compared to most people. See, my parents are divorced. I had my dolls and my set in my dad's house, so when I went over to my mom's house, I wasn't able to work on it. My parents have been divorced since I was 5, so life has been very hard, but I've learned to accept the many things in my life for what they are. Once again, thank you so much to AG Snapshots and all of my fans for believing in me. I love you guys.